Nobody parked the city of Spiritu Sancti Amen. Intro evil adulterate. Judy Comedius, the Trinity of God, the man, the Gentile, the Son of the Holy Spirit, the Lord, so ever. I made the Lucian Tome, very God, and Tome, the Sunday, the Sermon, the Bible, the Sermon, the Mountain, the Sanctum, the Tome, the Tabernacle, the Tome.
Pray for the faithful, who is close by help, praise them, some to others. Delphitorum Navix Utos Corp Christ who shape it. Intergeneticus omnibus fontis tuas peitatis tua tua commencia omnium vigiforum superum vigiam consequam tuor. Per dominum nos permiesum Christum filium tuum. Deo vivere regna in unitate spiritus sancti Deus. Per omnia saecula saeculorum. Exiliae prophetae. In the Eva Solis of Putus as Isaiah's prophet of Dichens, Verite Dominum Dumi Veneri Potas, Invocata Eum Propeas, Verlin Quat, Mutis, Viam Suam, Virani Pus, Cogitats, Nonis Suas, and Revertatra Dominum, and Miserabiter Eus, and Adem Nos, Conconium Altus as the Venetian Dom. Nomenum Cogitats, Nonis Pene, Cogitats, Nonis Vestre, Nexo Vie Vestre, Viene, Dici Dominus. This secret exaltator, Triumia Terra, sic exaltatis, sic vieme, arbius vestris, et cogitats nonis mei, et cogitats nonis vestris. Et promo discende, cumber, et ex de cerda, et ultra nomine vertitur, sed divga terram, utiam, terminar eam, pacem, et dat semum serenti, et panum cominenti, et sinus erat verbum meum, quod greater nature, et glory meum, non revertet radme vacuum set placia, faecum praevove, prosperabit sur pisa, quae nisi ibi, ai domus omnis potens. Dirigatur oratio mei sic princeps in perspectu tuo domine elevatio manu mei arm sacrificium vesper tuum. Dominus Cobiscum, sequentia Sancti Evangelii secundum Matteum. Venire tempore cum me trasit Iesus Jerusalemam cum ultra est perversa civitas dicens, quis esti, opum altum dicebant, hic est Iesus propheta Nazareth Galilei, et intravit Iesus in templum Dei, et iciebat omnes vendentes et mentes in templo, the mensas nucleariorum et cathedras vendentium columbas verte, et dicibes scriptum est, domus mea domus orationis vocabitur, vos autem picistis illam spincam latronum, et accesserant ad eum ceci et claudi in templo, et sinavi Deos, videntes autem principes sacerdotem et scribi mirabilia et fecit, Puroras clamantes in templo et dicentes, Hosanna filio David, indignati et sunt et dixerunt ei, nobis quid esti dicunt, Iesus autem dixit ei subique, nunc quam legisti, sed qui ex ore infantium electantium perficisti laudam, per relictus illis obiit curas ex deputitatem Bethania, ibique mansio. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen. So during the Lent, we look at sins. And the first thing is sins against the faith. So the faith demands that we believe that there's only one God, and we believe that there's only one church, and there's only one faith, one Lord, one faith, one baptism, and also the one sacrifice of the Mass. And so to sin against faith is very grievous, because if we sin against faith, well, we lose the faith. And if you lose the faith, well, you have nothing left. If you commit another sin, a mortal sin, even, you still have faith, but it's a dead faith. If you commit a mortal sin against some other virtue,
or some other type of sin, you don't necessarily lose the faith, you still believe. And because you still believe, you can obtain repentance, you can obtain sorrow for your sins, and you can be forgiven and have confession and be forgiven your sins and have absolution and be restored to the grace of God and go back to your sins no more. But if you sin against faith, well, then you lose the faith. And if you lose faith, well, then you have nothing left, no foundation for a return to God. You have to begin again like a heathen and a pagan and hope that God will give you the grace to bring you back to the faith. So sins against the faith are the worst types of sin. So one sin is a sin of unbelief, where I do not believe in God. I don't believe in Him. I say, no, I don't believe this. This is a very common sin today. Many people will tell us they don't believe in God because they've been taught, because they pay attention to false teachers, false prophets. They learn this from watching the TV and watching Hollywood movies and the media and the politicians, and they no longer believe, or they never obtain the faith, and they never get faith because there's no missionaries going out and teaching them today. No missionaries go out and teach the faith, so the people that don't have faith have very little possibility of getting faith. But the sin of unbelief is a very great and growing sin. In other words, that the people who did believe are becoming unbelievers. And this is a fruit of Vatican II. The fruit of the Second Vatican Council is that the faithful are becoming infidels. And this is promoted by the Pope. Another sin against faith is to believe that there's multiple paths to go to God, that the Catholic faith is not the only faith, that I have the Catholic faith, but somebody else has another faith, and his faith is just as good and just as fine as mine. And this is the sin, what they call ecumenism now, that other religions all have a way to get to God, that there's no longer only one way to God, no longer only one faith, one Lord, one baptism, but now there's multiple faiths, multiple Lords, and multiple baptisms that are acceptable to God. So we can choose our own path of how we're going to go to God. We don't have to follow the path our Lord established. We don't have to follow Him. We don't have to say, yes, I'm going to be your disciple and I'm going to follow you closely, Lord, on the world way of the cross. Well, they tell us we can go another way and still get to heaven. And this is a lie. This is false. But it's deceived many people, this lie, because the other ways are easier. All the other ways are easier than the royal way of the cross. And so they say, I want to go this easier way. And yes, I still want to get to heaven. And that's impossible. It's impossible. So we're condemning many souls to hell by this sin of religious liberty, that we can be free to choose how we're going to serve God. And we have to say, no, that's not what I'm going to do. I'm not going to go that way. I'm going to go the way our Lord taught. I'm going to try and keep the true faith. I'm going to learn my faith. And I'm going to ask that I might be a strong and perfect Christian and profess my faith publicly whenever it's necessary. And so this is the Catholic faith. This is the faith that we must believe. This is the way to go to heaven. And so that's another sin against faith. Another sin against faith is also to go to places of false worship. Places of false worship, where they have the false worship, either the false worship of the true God, or they worship false gods. And this the Pope promotes in both ways. He goes to places where they worship false gods, and he goes to places where they have false worship of the true God. And this we know we cannot do. We cannot go into these places. And these places are off limits to us. And this includes the Novus Ordo churches, where they have the false worship of the true God. We have to say no, we have to stay far away from that. And we don't want to enter in there any more than we would enter into an Anglican or a Protestant church or a synagogue or a mosque. No, we have to say no. We don't enter into those places. We don't accept false worship in any matter or form. And so we have to say, no, we want to keep the true faith, and we want to not be tempted, not be deceived by those who say there is more than one faith, or that there are other ways to go to God. So let's ask Our Lady, as she stayed with our Lord during the Passion, and she encouraged him during the Passion, that she might encourage us to stay close to the cross and stay to the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ and not go any other way than the royal way of the cross to get to heaven. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Amen.
Bravi Domine Dixie, Tuus Deus Meus, Monibus Tuus Temporum. Karamya secula secula. Dominus Fogestrum. Sursum Cordon. Gratias Domus Domino Deus. Mary Dignum et Eustum est Ecum et Salutari Los Tibi Sacro Ibique Gratias Adjure Dominus Sancti Pater Omnipotens Eterni Deus. Qui corporale unio vitia compri mis mentum alabaster tutum adhieris et premia per Christum Dominum Nostrum. Circum maiestatem tuum lauda tantri adorant dominationes primo potestates. Chili chilorum paper tutis hoc beatus seraphim socia exultationem pentelegram. Concludis in most of Moshe as in UPDS de Percom or Supertree Confessione Dicentes. Sanctus, 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 Dominus Deus, Abo, Prisum, Chile, Atera, Gloria, Tuo, Sanctus, Excelsus. Benedictus, we thank it in nomine Domini. omnia secula secula. Omni nos percepis solitaribus moni tia divinis tisiane formati al demus dicere. Pater noster, qui es in caelis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat voluntas tua, sicut in caelo et in terra. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis hodie, et dimitte nobis debita nostra, sicut et nos dimittimus debitoribus nostri, et ne nos inducas in tentationem. Agnus Dei, putatus peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, putatus peccata mundi, miserere nobis. Agnus Dei, putatus peccata mundi, deum nobis. Domine nomen sum digne. Domine nomen sum digne. Domine nomen sum digne. Thank you.
vestri omnipotens Deus et omnis peccatis vestris perca vos et vita eterna. Indulgentia natura sum miser peccatorum vestro frivola et vobis omnipotens et misericordis Domini. Ecce agnus Dei, ecce peccata peccata mundi, Domine non sum digno est ventris subtectum meam, sed tantum declaramus et abiter anima mea. Domine non sum digno est ventris subtectum meam, sed tantum declaramus et abiter anima mea. Domine non sum digno est ventris subtectum meam, sed tantum declaramus et abiter anima mea.
Thank you.
Oremus, quaes mus omni potens Deus religius salutaris capiamus effectum, cuius per hec mysteria pignus ac cecumus, per dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, tecum vita regna in unitate spiritus sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Oremus, mundet vigianos, quaesum us omni divina sacramenti munus ablatum, Virginity Beata Virgin Dej and Creature Maria Beata Joseph Beyonce Apostles to his paper Apollo Aqua Beata Pioroni the Santos Acutus Nostra Perversitas the Six Beatus and Versitas the Six Peditos. Perfuge nos quais and was omnipotens of this recourse Deus Sacramento quis Simsimus. Virginity was only the Santos to his presto book Sacrum Sacramentum non Simus Reatus at Painam. Serum Cessio Salutaris and Veniam, Sinam Buxio Shellerum, Supporti Filo Fragilium, Sacapro, Omnium Mundi, Pura Clefra Momentum, Situ Vorum, Aquid Mortuorum, Filium, Omnium, Omnium, Delictorum, Per Dominum Nostrum, Iesum, Christum, Filium, Tuum, Vite Vivida, Regna, and Unicate, Spiritus, Sancti Deus, Per Omnia, Saecula, Saeculorum. Oremus, humiliate capita vestra Deo, ascenderate Domini precius nostre, avus lesia tua cuntum repelli iniquitiam, per Dominum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, et tecum vivere regna in unitate spiritus sancti Deus, per omnia saecula saeculorum. Dominus vobiscum. Benedicamus Domino. Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus. Pater. And Filius, the Spiritus Sanctus. Dominus vobiscum. Ministium Sancti Evangelii Secundum Domum. In principio erat verbum, et verbum erat with Deum, et Deus erat verbum. Loci erat in principio with Deum, omnia person factus sumus in ipso factum est nihil quo factum est. In ipso vita erat lux omnium et lux in tenebris lucet et tenebrarium non comprehenderunt. Fuit omnis est Deo clinum in erat lumines, hic fainit in testimonium, et testimonium per veritate lumina et omnes credeant per lum. Non erat ille lux, sed et testimonium per veritate lumina, erat lux veraque lumina et omnem hominem venientum in mundo. In mundo erat omnis person factus est, in mundo seum non cognovit. In propria vena et desilium non regio perum, propria autem regio perum deum debes potestatum filios Dei fieri. Is prepared the nomine eos, panenix unwittibus, nequeris voluntate carnis, nequeris voluntate viri, sed ex deo natus sum. Ad verbum carmo factum est, non habitabit in lobis et vivum discurium eos, curam quas in plenitia patria, plena gratia. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora
pro nobis peccatoribus. Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis peccatoribus.
Ave Maria, gratia plena Dominus tecum, benedicta tu mulieribus, et benedictus fructus ventris tui, Jesus.
Santa Maria, Mater Dei, ora pro nobis
Salve Mary, Gina, Miseries, Gloria, Eternus, Festus, Salve. Ate Catamus, Sexiles, Mihi, Hebe. Ate Suspiramus, Mimentes, Jacentes, in Hoc, Lacrim, Marum, Valle. Ea ergo advocata nostra, illa suos, es recordis oculos, annos converte. Ea is un benedictum protumentris tui, nobis post officium ostende, potem in Sophia, the Lucis, Spirit, Gloria. Ora pro nobis, sancti Dei Genitrix,
dignum genitum, Jesus Christi.
Aure reimus, eis refugium nostrum, virtus populum, ante cum ante profetis, respice. Virginite gloriosa, immaculata Virgine Dei, Virgine Maria, cum beata Iosef, eus sponso. Ac beatus apostolos tuus, Petro, Paulo, et de Sanctis, quas pro conversione peccatorum, pro libertate et exaltatione sancti patris ecclesiae, praetis et fundimus. Misericors, Domini, turning from Christum, Domini, and Nos. Sancti Dato Arcangel, et Defendinos, in Previo, Contris, et Semus, Sibias, Diapolis, et Christinium. Imperi Dei Deus, in the Dipper, Com, or Tupi, Princess, for this Vigil, Estes, Santum, Olios, Pre, Spiritus, Malignos. Open its own money, Marm, Prevera, Gantum, and the Divina, Virtue, and the Paran, and the Day of Fruit. Glory Jesus Socrates. Glory Jesus Socrates. Glory Jesus Socrates.
Hymn number 124.
Faith of God, Godless living steel, this sight of dungeons, fire, and sword. Oh, how our hearts beat high with joy when we hear that glorious word. Faith, our love, our Father's holy faith, we will be true to thee till death. We will be true to thee till death. Our Father's chained in prisons are, quenched still in heart and conscience free. How sweet would be the children's faith if they, like them, would die for thee. Faith of the Father's holy faith, we will be true to thee till death. We will be true to thee till death. Faith, thou, our Father's, we will love, both friend and foe in all our strife, and preach thee to us, love knows how, by kindly words and virtuous life. Faith, thou, our Father's, holy we will be true to thee till death. We will be true to thee till death.